Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and in the last video you have seen that how you can change username into Windows 10. My username was Windows 10 and I changed it to iTech Fever, but it did not change the user folder name into the C drive and users folder. And if I open File Explorer and go to this PC, then C drive, users, and you can see that user folder name is still Windows 10. However, I have changed the username to iTech Fever. So you will see a workaround to change the user folder name to match the new username of your Windows 10. Before proceeding further, it is advised to take a system restore point. Create a system restore point so that if anything goes wrong, if some programs won't work, then you can always revert the changes. For that, go to Start and search for sysdm.cpl and open the app. System Properties window will be opened and go to System Protection and you have to configure the system restore point. Currently it is turned off, so if it is turned off, you have to configure it and turn it on. Then create a system restore point. Once it is on, create a system restore point, name it anything you want. Then create a restore point. This will help you to restore your Windows 10 if anything goes wrong in future or after changing the user folder name. Now you have to find the SID value for your user folder. Go to search and search for CMD, run it as admin. And on the admin, you have to execute this command WMIC space user account. Then space list space full. Hit enter on your keyboard and it will show you the user account details, account type and their details. You have to find your username and note down the SID value. So mine is iTech Fever, then I will look for full name, that is iTech Fever. In your case, the username would be different obviously, but you have to find your username in front of full name like this. Once you find your username listed there in front of full name, then note down the SID value for that user account. Highlight the SID value and press enter to copy it, or you can right click on the top of this bar of CMD, go to edit, then copy. Or you can take a photo in your smartphone. So anyhow, you have to find the SID value for target username for which you want to change the user folder name. So the current user is iTech Fever and I have noted down the SID value for iTech Fever. Once it is done, you have to create a temporary user account. Without creating a temporary user account, you won't be able to do it. Go to Start and search for Control Panel and then go to User Accounts. Click on Make Changes to My Account in PC Settings so that you can open Windows 10 Settings, or you can directly go to Settings, then Account. Click on Family and Other Users and add someone else to this PC. You have to create a local account, not the Microsoft account. Click on I don't have this person sign-in information and add a user without Microsoft account. Name the username anything. I named it temporary, leave the password empty. Now the new user account is created. You have to assign this new user as administrator. Go to the new user account and change the account type. Select administrator and click on change account type. Now the new user account has admin privilege. Close everything and sign out from the current user. Now you need to sign in using the new temporary account. It may take some time to set up the new user account. Once logged in into new user account, let me open File Explorer, this PC, then go to C drive, then users, and you can see that user folder name is Windows 10. Now time to change it. Go to Start and search for CMD, run it as admin. Click on the yes option, you will get on this screen. Now you need to navigate inside the users folder. Type cd c colon backslash users, then hit enter. Once you are inside users folder in CMD, you need to type REN then space old folder name, which is Windows 10 in my case. If the folder name has space, you have to put inside quote then space new folder name which you want to name it. So the command is REN then space old folder name then space new folder name. If the folder name has space into it, you have to put that folder name inside quotes, then hit enter on your keyboard. And it will rename the old folder name to the new folder name. Now exit out the CMD and let's open the C drive and users folder. You can see that it has changed the user folder name, which was Windows 10, now it is iTech Fever. Now the next step is to point our username to the correct user folder. The username iTech Fever was pointed to Windows 10 folder, but we have changed the folder name to iTech Fever, so the username iTech Fever will now point to the iTech Fever folder. And we can achieve this using the temporary user account. Now you need to go to start and search for registry editor, run it as administrator, click on the yes option on the screen. Now you need to navigate through this registry path. Go to HKEY local machine, then software, then Microsoft. Here it is. Then you need to find Windows NT and expand Windows NT, then current folder. Now you need to find a registry key named profile list. Find and then you have to expand the profile list registry key. Now you may need to expand this bar so you can clearly see all the registry keys inside the profile list. Remember, we noted down the SID value for our target username. So you have to match that SID value here. In my case, this was the SID value, so I will highlight this one. You have to highlight that registry key matching the SID value for target username. Now go to right pane and find a registry key profile image path and double click on it. And now you have to delete the old folder name and replace it with new folder name, user folder name. Anyhow, you have to change the value data to match the current path, which is C user then iTech Fever in my case, that is new user folder name. Once it is done, close down the registry editor and restart your Windows 10. Now log into your actual user account, not the temporary user account. Once in, let me open File Explorer, this PC, C drive and then users folder. And you can see that old folder name has been changed to iTech Fever. Now you can delete the temporary user account. Go to Control Panel, then User Accounts. Click on Manage Another Account. Select the temporary user account and delete it. You can delete the files since we didn't create any new file into that user account. You can delete everything and delete the account. So this is how you can change the user folder name in Windows 10 after changing the username. So you can see that username is now matching to the user folder name. And everything would work fine without any problem. If anything goes wrong, you can always revert the changes using System Restore. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.